Havoc, this is Admiral Newman. Our attack group has exited hyperspace and engaged the Imperial's escort ships. Defensive forces are as expected. Lieutenant Coria reports that the safecrackers have breached the planetary shield generator. You're clear to make your run on the gauntlet. Good hunting.
Give the Imperials a run for their money, sir.
We'll be in contact if anything develops. Newman out.
Captain, sir, the squad is assembled and ready to receive your battle assignments. Our operation orders require 2 squad members to assault the bridge and collect data there. Resistance will be heavy. As Specialist Vic and Sergeant Yoon already have assignments, available personnel for the bridge assault are myself, Sergeant Jorgen, and M14X. Who do you want to send, sir?
I want maximum firepower on the bridge assault. That means 4X and Jorgen.
Works for me. We'll clear the place out, huh, 4X?
Affirmative, Lieutenant, sir. No Imperial will remain standing in the wake of our heroic assault.
I'll see to our final preparations, sir. Any further words for the squad?
Havoc is the best squad in the Republic because it has the best soldiers in the Republic. That is why we'll succeed. We may be charging headfirst into the most advanced weapon of war the Sith Empire has ever built, but we will succeed. The odds may be impossible. The enemy may outnumber us 10-1, but Havoc Squad will succeed.
Sir, yes, sir.
Couldn't have done it without you, Yoon. Time to contact Vic. Vic, come in. The seals are disabled. Rendezvous at the core access door ASAP. Over.
That ugly bug got you through after all, huh? Heading for the door. Vic out.
There you are. We're ready to finish this. Or should I pop out for a drink?
Too bad the imps didn't put a bar on this thing. Could use a break. Sergeant Yoon, rendezvous with Sergeant Dorn, and stay sharp.
That's the spot. One down, Captain. Let's hit the rest so we can get back to Coruscant and the many thankful citizens of the Republic.
Medals, parades, parties. This could be great.
These crazy missions do have their advantages. I'll follow your lead.
That's the last of them. We'll be good to go in just a few seconds.
Captain, it's Jorgen. Big trouble up on the bridge. We got the data, but Imperial reinforcements just showed up out of nowhere. A lot more than we can hold off. Are the bombs planted? Can we pull out?
We're done here. Dorne, take Ewan and cover Jorgen and Forex. We'll rendezvous aboard the ship.
Right away, Captain. Let's move, Sergeant.
We'll meet you back aboard the ship, sir. Jorgen out.
Captain, it is a great relief to see you well, in spite of the extensive fighting. I'm afraid that Jorgen sustained heavy injuries during our retreat from the bridge. Despite my efforts to absorb enemy fire, he refused to give up his portion of the fight, a perfect example of Republic heroism.
Full situation report. What's Jorgen's status?
I've stabilized him for now, sir. But the wounds would certainly have been fatal had Forex not gotten him to me so quickly. Jorgen is lucky to be alive.
You did a good job getting Jorgen out of there.
The Republic does not leave its heroes behind. I did only what duty required.
Could we talk about this later? I need to set those charges off, and we shouldn't be sitting in the hangar bay when I do.
Let's get moving. Double time it. Attack group, this is Havoc. Objective complete. All ships, evacuate to minimum safe distance.
We copy, Havoc. All ships are clear. Proceed with the detonation.
Boom.
Target destroyed. Repeat, the gauntlet has been destroyed. All ships disengage and proceed to rendezvous 474 refueling. Havoc, return to General Garza on Coruscant for debrief.
I'll proceed to Coruscant immediately, Admiral.
The Empire's greatest weapon has been destroyed. Congratulations, Havoc. Newman out.
Captain, fantastic work. The Imperial Ministry of War is a firestorm over the Gauntlet's destruction. The SIS says that heads will roll over this, quite literally.
If the Imperials are busy fighting over blame, this is the perfect time for more strikes.
A good thought, actually. I'll have the SIS work up a priority listing of targets of opportunity right away. Your leadership and skill in conducting this ongoing operation have been exemplary. I'm promoting you to the rank of Major, effective immediately. Commensurate promotions will be issued to your squad members as well. Congratulations, Major.
I'm honored to accept this promotion, General.
You've earned it. When presented with extraordinary circumstances, you have delivered extraordinary results. I'm also recommending you for the Silver Crescent, in honor of the extraordinary valor you demonstrated in the attack on the Gauntlet superweapon. In recognition of injuries sustained in the line of duty, I've recommended Eric Jorgen for the Mark of Dedication, assuming you approve.
M14X risked himself to save the life of a squadmate. Doesn't he deserve something for that?
Droids serving in the Republic military are classified as equipment, not personnel. There is no precedent for granting a droid any sort of commendation. But if you feel strongly on the matter, I can see about having his contributions recognized appropriately. Now, I'm afraid that not all of our news is positive. We received the following holotransmission not long after the Gauntlet was destroyed.
Republic Command, I am General Racton of the Imperial Ministry of War. You have made a grave error. By destroying the gauntlet, you have destroyed a weapon of peace and the final hope your people had.
Give me everything we've got on this man, General.
I'll have a dossier sent immediately. In short, Rakdon is the Empire's top commander, the mastermind behind their military campaigns.
I had hoped a device that removed the possibility of resistance would allow the Empire to achieve its great works without further bloodshed. But your actions have destroyed any hope for peace. I am forced to launch a campaign unlike any the galaxy has seen. Your soldiers will be slaughtered, your planets will burn, and your people will embrace the light of the Emperor's will at last.
If the Empire is about to begin a full-scale campaign against us, our forces need to be ready.
We're putting all outposts and units on alert immediately. For years, General Rakdon has outmaneuvered and outwitted every Republic force that has stood in his way, including mine. The SIS is watching for any sign of Rakdon's new campaign. Until we have solid data, Havoc Squad is relieved. Rest, recuperate, and be ready for my call. Dismissed, Major.